Hi everyone, this is Craig Proctor. Thank you for tuning in. Sorry, I had a little bit of technical problems here. Got a new camera, I couldn't get it to work. So we'll give everyone a few minutes to get on here. Today we're gonna be talking about how to dominate your marketplace, something I certainly had experience with. As you know, when I started in real estate, I had never sold anything in my life before. I had like zero money, and I had to figure out how to get things rolling. First of all, by doing all the wrong things, and I'm sure most of the mistakes that you guys have made, like copying other agents, door knocking, cold calling, sitting in open houses, all of that kind of stuff. But I want to talk to you today about how I actually was able to very quickly, with very little money and no experience, in a brand new marketplace, how I was able to dominate the entire marketplace. In fact, within 3 years, I had a 15% market share. So in the town that I'm from, just north of Toronto, in the Newmarket area, I had a 15% market share within 3 years. That means that one in every eight houses that sold, so one in every eight sold signs had Craig Proctor's name on it, which was pretty cool. So this morning at breakfast, I was trying to make some mental notes, you know, take me back in time to, you know, what I was thinking at that point and all the things that I did to, over a three-year period, go from a nobody, totally unknown, brand new in real estate, to not only the number one agent in the town that I was from, but in the entire area. And I was with RE/MAX. I became the number one agent in all of Canada, and I became the number one agent worldwide for RE/MAX for commissions earned. So, you know, that's, if you don't know me, that's why you might want to listen to what I have to say, because unlike a lot of the other real estate trainers out there, I've actually done this, right? I've actually dominated the marketplace, and I want to share with you today some of the things that I did. So what I'd like to do for starts is the same thing I always do. Please type in, I'm going to encourage you to please type into the messages where you're located, okay? Type in your marketplace, and here's why. What I find is when you get inside the Craig Proctor world, you get a lot of referrals from other real estate agents. So, in fact, we had a lady just a couple weeks ago who was watching one of my Facebook Lives. She typed in the name of her city, and she let me know that she got a referral from that. So, doesn't cost you anything to do that. You know, we have to learn one secret in dominating your marketplace is put yourself out there. So, do that right now if you could. Type into the messages, chat, whatever we want to call it, type in where you're located. Okay, so let's do that so we can make sure that you get a few referrals. Now, I've written some notes here on how I get started. First of all, I wrote down the word fun because it was fun. Dominating the marketplace was a lot of fun for me. Now, what I did annoyed a lot of real estate agents, right? Like when I started, I was no threat to everybody. All the other realtors were like super friendly and encouraging me, you know, like you can do this. But I got to say, when I started to win and win in a big way, some of those other realtors were not as friendly. So just understand that when you're unknown, like no one's really paying attention to you, you're not a threat. Nobody has any problems. So as you start to become more successful, you are going to draw attention, and some of the attention will be haters. Some of the people are not going to be as excited about your success as you are. So if you're taking notes, I don't have to, but if you're taking notes, you want to write down, it should be fun. You know, dominating the marketplace should be fun. So here's the first thing that I'm going to recommend is do research. Okay, you can't be everything to everybody. So what I did is I used a software program that interfaced with the MLS, and it enabled me to determine really good information. I was able to find really good information about my marketplace. I was able to find what streets had the highest turnover. So I knew, you know, who to pay attention to. And I also knew which streets didn't have very high turnover. I knew which, you know, zip codes or postal codes were the best areas to focus on. So my mindset was like, this is war, and I don't have, you know, hardly any resources. So it's not like I can attack the entire town or city. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to attack one neighborhood at a time. I'm going to dominate one marketplace, one neighborhood. And when I've dominated that neighborhood, then I'm going to move to the next neighborhood, and then I'm going to move to the next neighborhood, and so on. So a couple ways we can do this. Back in the day, of course, before social media, I had to use what was available. But as many of you know, I teach thousands of real estate agents from all over the world. And we're using smart, modern marketing. Now we're using social media to specifically target these prospects. In fact, one of my students, she's been with me for over 10 years, is a lady by the name of Sarah Reynolds. Sarah Reynolds. If you Google her, she's the number one Keller Williams agent on the planet. She makes more money than any other Keller Williams agent in the world. She's been one of my students for over 10 years. I've got another guy out in California. His name is Rudy Kasuma. He came to the United States from Indonesia. When I met him, he barely spoke any English at all. He ended up being number one for RE/MAX in the state of California, in all of California, for commissions earned. And now he started his own companies. It's called Your Home Sold Guaranteed. So just name dropping a couple of my students. They didn't come to me wealthy. They came to me like doing okay. And we've, Rudy, I think last year did $8 million in GCI. Sarah did $14 or $15 million in GCI. So check them out if you want to contact them and confirm like this is the real deal. So let's get back to our topic here on how to dominate the marketplace. Okay, so again, if you haven't let us know where you're from, do that, because I want to get you some referrals, get you some exposure here. Let us know, you know, what marketplace you're in. Type it in now, and we'll see if we can get you some business. So let's talk about how we're going to do this. I said it should be fun. I'm suggesting you do market research. Okay, some who's are better than other who's. So some streets are better than other streets. Some neighborhoods are better than other neighborhoods. So after I did that research, I realized, okay, here are the neighborhoods that I want to tackle. I don't have any money, so you know, resources are tight. So this is war. How am I going to take over this neighborhood, right? Take it over, be the dominant agent, and then I'm going to move to the next area and the next area and the next area. And that's exactly what I did. So direct mail is something that I use then that is still really, really good. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I teach you the messages to use on direct mail to get home sellers that live in these areas to raise their hand. Now, back in the day, the call to action would be, you know, just call Craig. I gotta drink here. Today, here's what we're going to do. The call to action could be, you know, call you. The call to action could be, you know, take them to a website. But what's better is we're going to have a QR code. Okay, when they scan the QR code, we're going to take them to a video that you do, just like this one, on Facebook. And when they go to that video on Facebook, they're going to be pixeled. So we're going to know that they watch the video. So once we get them to Facebook, right, which is better than taking them to a landing page, right? The best thing is if they call you and say, come and get me, come and list my house. But taking them to Facebook and pixeling them is way better than taking them to a landing page, because as we know today, a lot of prospects are reluctant to enter their information into a landing page, a website, because they know what's going to happen. We're going to call them. But I'll tell you what they don't know. What they don't know is when they go to your video that's hosted on Facebook, they don't know you're pixeling them. And once they're pixeled, then you can serve up all of the other content. What does it cost you to do a Facebook Live? Like right now, this costs me nothing. And to retarget prospects, which by the way, now that you're watching this video, you're in my world. So I have pixeled you, so you're gonna see my content. I'm gonna talk about how I've used this strategy to build my own business. Like a couple of years ago, I basically had zero followers. If you go to my business page here, if you look at my business page, Craig Proctor, you'll see that I've got about 12,000 followers, okay? In the last couple months, I've had about 200,000 realtors that have been watching my information videos, right? Give good information and then make an offer, right? So I've got about 200,000 realtors that are pixeled. So this is exactly how I would do this if I was you. Okay, so we teach you what postcards to send out. They've got a QR code. People who, prospects that scan the QR code are gonna see a video. And you're on the video, what would you say? Well, we teach you what to say. So you might say, you know, hi, I'm Craig Proctor with ABC Realty. I am the neighborhood, whatever the name of the neighborhood is, expert. I wanna let you know about a couple of the recent home sales and some of the new listings. In fact, there was a home that sold just last week for, you know, $20,000 more than any other home that's ever sold in this neighborhood. It broke all the records. If you're thinking of selling your home and you would like to get an area home sales report with updated home sales and current listings, I'm happy to send that to you. So you can message me, or you could say, here's my phone number, you could call me or you could text me, and I'm happy to send the area home sales report out. So I teach you how to do these videos, and I teach you the offers, right? The offers and the call to action. And what we're doing is we're slowly building your list. Now, the next video that you do with good content for people in that neighborhood, people would be interested in getting updates and just listeds and just solds. Remember, it costs you free to do the Facebook Live. So the Facebook Live that you do today would be the ad tomorrow that you're going to push out to everybody that you've pixeled in that neighborhood, right, that's watched your video. So with Facebook, for example, you could decide you want to target all the prospects that have a 3-second view. They've watched your video for only 3 seconds, or 25%, or 50%, or 75%, or 100%. So imagine if you decided to push your videos out to anybody that's watched 75% of your video. Now, we know that the only prospects that are in this custom audience live in this neighborhood, right? Your postcard only went to that neighborhood. Prospects that are responding to your offer on the postcard must have some interest in selling. Number one, they live in the area. Number two, we know that they must have interest in selling, or they wouldn't have scanned the QR code in the first place. And now you're gonna be retargeting. Now, to retarget these prospects will cost you like 2 or 3 cents. So you understand this? You don't have to have like a boatload of money to do this. You don't have to have like next to any money to do this. This is what I would teach you to do. I would teach you how to create this awesome content. And as far as the content goes, because I know some of you get hung up on, well, first of all, I'm not good with video. Like it's kind of weird in the beginning, right? Like look at my office, there's nothing fancy here. See all my junk in the corner? I'm in my home office here. I've got this like a little backdrop here. There's nothing fancy about this, right? I'm not in a suit and tie. This has helped me grow my business, right? Like some of you watching this, you're gonna say, you know what, this really makes sense. I wanna learn, I want Craig to help me. I wanna learn how to do this. In fact, if you find just this one strategy helpful, give me a thumbs up. Okay, give me a thumbs up right now if you like this, okay? Like this page, okay? Like this page, because if you like this page, or even better yet, turn on notifications, that means every time I do one of my educational videos, you're going to get it, you're going to see it in your newsfeed. So my strategy here is to actually prove that I can help you by just actually helping you, right? I would like you eventually to be a client. I'm not shy about that. But I want to pay it forward And I'm going to do a bunch of Facebook Lives just like this, giving you great information, right? Actually helping you. Whether you become a client of mine ever or not, I want you to walk away from all of my Facebook Lives going, that was really good stuff, right? Now, if now that you're Pixel, okay, so you're Pixel now, just so you know, you're in my world, you're Pixel. So the next time I do one of these Facebook Lives, you're going to see it. As soon as you turn on notifications, as soon as you like my page, and by the way, when you're doing your videos, okay, for your marketplace, going out to your market, the other thing I teach you to do is how to get engagements. So you notice how the first thing I asked you to do, I said, hey, type in where you're located because you could get some referrals. Well, that's true. You can get some referrals. It's happening. I've got over 12,000 people following, but that, okay, is an engagement. I got you to type something into comments. Now, I also said, hey, if you like this, give me a thumbs up. Do it again, please, because that will help my engagement. Give me another thumbs up. This is what I'm going to teach you to do. I'm going to teach you how to get the prospects watching your video to engage with your videos. So there's like a couple things. I've got them written down here so I never forget them. So like I asked you, follow my page, leave a comment, turn on notifications. If you like this video, you know, give me a thumbs up. So this is what I'm going to teach you to do, is to kind of do these videos, offer great content. So the sellers or buyers, we'll do different ones for buyers, who are watching your content like you and they want to receive your stuff. Now, imagine if you're a seller who receives my postcard, you're kind of thinking of selling, you scan the QR code, boom, you go immediately to a video on Facebook. I teach you how to do that video. They watch, say, 50% of the video, and now Facebook has pixeled them automatically. You don't have to do anything at all. They automatically pixel them. And now we're going to teach you to do 3 Facebook Live videos every week. And you're going to push that content out to everybody that's engaged with your prior videos. Does everybody get what happens here? So your video audience, the people that watch your videos, gets bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. Right now, I have about 200,000 realtors that have watched at least 50% of my videos. So all I have to do is produce good content. Again, it's the oldest trick in the book. That's not even a trick, right? The easiest way for me to prove to you that I can help you is just to actually help you up front. Okay, so let's go on to some of the other points. Again, if you're liking this, let me know. Give me your comments here, because I want more engagement. And by the way, you will get haters every once in a while. If somebody puts in like a negative comment, I don't delete that. I just hide it, because Facebook doesn't know, you know, a good comment from a bad comment. And the more engagements, the more that you guys engage with this video, that means when I push this out tomorrow, when I push this out to everyone I pixel, these 200,000 agents, the more engagement I have, the way the algorithm works is Facebook will reward me. The more engagement means more real estate agents will see my content at a lower cost. Well, it's the same for you. That's why I want to teach you how to do great videos so you get lots of engagement. So when you push out your next video to your custom audience, that it's going to be less expensive, okay, to retarget people. Like, do you know what it's costing me right now to retarget real estate agents? About 2 or 3 cents. That's it. This is the most affordable thing that you can do. Now, here's another thing you can do as well. I don't know if you can do this in Canada, because we have this like Canadian Privacy Act and we're really like not allowed to do anything like this. But in the US, you could actually buy a list and you could import it. That's a little shaky too, but I'll tell you what you all can do. What you can do is you can import your entire database, because they're like, it's your real database. It's not like a bot list, right? Facebook is okay if it's a real list, your customer list that's in your CRM, okay? We teach you how to import your database, the people that know you and love you, your prospects, your clients, your past clients. We teach you how to import your database into Facebook so you can start pushing out content with these videos. It's pretty cool stuff, right? Let me know if you think this is as cool as I think it's, I just think it's cool. But you could buy a list of everyone that owns a home in a certain neighborhood or in your entire town. Importing Facebook, like importing your database from your CRM is a no-brainer. You should all do that. Take everyone that's in your CRM, import them into Facebook. Facebook, by the way, will find about 90% of the prospects that you import. So it's pretty awesome. So again, if you're liking this, let me know. But here's what I've got for you. If you like my approach here and you seriously want to learn more, here's what I've got. I've got 3 days of live training coming up for you in a couple weeks. Okay. The dates are March 19th to the 21st. These are these big, huge 3-day conferences that I've been doing for 20 years. This is where you're going to meet the Sarah Reynolds, the Rudy Kasumas, the top Craig Proctor members. These are realtors that are making millions of dollars. And don't feel intimidated by that. Don't think, well, you know, I can't get involved with Craig unless I'm already making millions of dollars. Hey, hardly anyone that starts with me is making millions of dollars. I just teach them how to do that. A lot of them are like struggling just to figure this out and get by. But this 3-day training is awesome. I would stack up my training to any other, you know, coach or guru, so-called expert out there. And here's why I believe mine is better, is because I actually got rich selling real estate. The others didn't. You know, a lot of these gurus, actually, if you do some research, some of them never, ever sold real estate at all. They didn't even have a license. They've never had, you know, a buyer in their car. They've never negotiated an offer. They haven't been out till 1 o'clock in the morning, you know, negotiating offers. I was in the trenches here for 25 years. Everything you want to know about real estate, we've done it. Okay. We're already doing anything that you've ever heard of and a whole bunch of things you've never heard of. So if I was you, I would come and spend 3 days with me. Now, here's the price. It's $189. Okay. So $60 a day. That's the investment. You get to come and spend 3 days with me. We go from 10 a.m. East Coast time to 5 p.m. We do that for 3 days. Like you're getting my best. And I'm there for the whole time. I'm interviewing top agents. So mark that in your calendar. In fact, if someone could do me a massive favor and type this in to chat, type in www.craigproctorlive.com. Okay, the www will make it a clickable link. So type in www.craigproctor, my name, live.com. That's the link. If you click on that link, you can go to an informational page about my awesome 3-day training. This is the virtual 3-day super conference, okay, that is coming up. Again, the dates are March 19th to the 21st, but check it out. Costs you nothing to go check it out. It's a very informative page, lots of testimonials. You'll know exactly what you're gonna learn. And if you've been through my training before, maybe you can type into the comments. If you've ever been to my training before, maybe you can show me some love and let other people watching this know about your experience, what you thought of our training. So again, our topic today is how to dominate your marketplace. And the idea here, there's really easy, inexpensive things that you can do. In fact, I did a Facebook Live a week or so ago, and my topic was, is right now the very best time to be a realtor? In fact, let me know. Type into the comments either yes or no. Do you think right now, with all the tools we have available, with real estate prices being at a peak, with, you know, like if you can't make money now, right? Like there are, houses are selling overnight, right? Houses are selling for way over the asking price. If you can't make money in arguably the hottest real estate market ever, you can't blame the market, right? If you're struggling right now, you can't say, well, the real estate market's not good. Look, it doesn't make sense to me either, right? We're in the middle of the pandemic, but it is what it is. The real estate market is super hot right now. So if you're not reaching your goals, get some help. Whether it's me or somebody else, there is a lot of money to be made in real estate. Why reinvent the wheel? Why try to figure this out on your own? Heck, if you and I wanted to climb to the top of Mount Everest, we wouldn't do it ourselves. You know, we wouldn't for sale by owner that, right? We would hire a professional guide to show us how to get to the top of Mount Everest, right? Because you could die trying to do it by yourself. I can't blame any of you for wanting to take a massive shortcut to success. Come and hang out with me for 3 days. It's $60 a day. It's 60 bucks a day. In fact, if you don't like it, I'll just give you your money back. Okay. It is the biggest no-brainer in real estate. Go to CraigProctorLive.com. Again, someone could type that into comments, www.CraigProctorLive.com. So I'm going to keep pumping out this content. We got lots of comments in here. I want to thank everybody for being with us. But do you see how this works? If you've been following me, hopefully this is the conclusion you're coming to. Craig's got really good stuff. You know, Craig can give me the specifics on how to do this. A lot of the other guys, oh, they can talk to you about generalities. They can talk to you about what you should do. But when you ask them very specific questions on how to make it work, they don't know. And the reason they don't know is they've never done the thing that they actually are telling you to do. Okay? In the trenches for 25 years, I was the number one RE/MAX agent in the world 36 months within getting my license. Okay? 36 months. Within getting the date of getting my license, I was named number one RE/MAX agent in the world, and I dominated my marketplace. If you know anything about Toronto, so here's what happens. I start with one neighborhood, and then I you know, it's like war, right? I dominate that neighborhood, and then I move to the next neighborhood that made sense based on the research I did. Then I basically dominated the entire town. Okay, so if you know Toronto, just north of Toronto is my marketplace. And the town is called Newmarket. So I had a 15% market share. Again, one in every eight houses that sold had my name on it. Then I moved down to Aurora. I moved further south to the next town. When I started moving into Aurora, do you want to know what the RE/MAX broker there said to me? Because I was with RE/MAX in Newmarket. He says, Craig, you don't get it. Nobody in the town of Aurora is going to list with a Newmarket agent. Ha ha ha. You know what? Within a year and a half, I was the number one agent in Aurora. And then I started going down into Markham and Richmond Hill and Thornhill. And I started to work up north. I went up to Bradford and Keswick. And I just started to expand this thing. And I went from 100 home sales to 200 home sales to 300 home sales to 500 home sales to 600. And we just kept growing this and growing this. And as you know, I was one of the first agents in the country to have a team. I pioneered this approach. Nobody else had teams. Nobody, you know, I was never a broker. I was just an agent working at the RE/MAX office. But I was overwhelmed with the result of the marketing I was doing. I could not, it sounds ridiculous, I could not actually go out to all the listings. I tried. I was a young guy back then. On Saturdays and Sundays, I would have six or seven listing appointments back to back to back to back to back to back. And I was going out there and using that same presentation. But then I realized I've systemized this. I don't need to be the one meeting with buyers and sellers. Now, remember, this was way back in the late 1980s, early 1990s. I know the team thing's popular now. Just saying, I'm the one that started. If you can tell me anyone that had a team way back in the 1980s, and this is how I changed the game. I systemized everything I was doing, and then I brought people in to run the system. End result of this was I was able to move to Florida. I bought a house on an island, moved my whole family there. My real estate office ran while I was living in Florida. I just thought it was hilarious that here I am living in Florida on an island, and I'm still the number one RE/MAX agent in the world, and I haven't even been in Canada, you know, for a year. So that's where you can take this thing. This thing can be a real business. You get these systems in place, right? We get the marketing systems in place, the follow-up systems in place. You get a couple people working for you, and you know, it can be a great thing. So that's why I started off saying this should be fun. I hope you've enjoyed our time here today, and I hope we'll see you at our upcoming 3-day super conference. Again, the dates are March 19th to the 21st. It's a Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and you can get more information at www.craigproctorlive, because it's live, where I'm doing it on Zoom, And I'm interviewing my superstar agents on Zoom, but we're going to stream it onto YouTube. So you'll know how many other realtors are there. You can't fake it. On YouTube, you're going to see the agent count. You'll see there's like hundreds, thousands of people on there all typing their questions and their comments in the chat. And my team will be there to answer your questions. It's an awesome experience. So we're going to wrap it up for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So let's go do this, right? We don't get paid for ideas. We get paid for implementation. I'd love to help you out. CraigProctorLive.com. We'll wrap it up for today. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. If you know other realtors that would benefit from this information, why not just share this video? Share it, or you can type their name into the comments and they'll see it. So thanks so much for being with me today. We're going to wrap it up. We'll talk to you again soon. Have a great day. Go sell some houses.